Hey everybody, Diamond Grandma here, back again with another Diamond Art Club that I got at Joann's. Y'all know, every time I go, I have got to check out their clearance aisle. And y'all, this is one that I have been wanting. That's the good thing about it. This one is actually one that I have been wanting. And it's around. I don't really care in Diamond Art Club or Diamond Dots whether it's a square or round because I like doing theirs. Squares, they don't bother me. But I looked on the website, on Diamond Art Club's website, and this particular painting is $44.99. I got it on clearance for $29.97, which is some off of it, which I was tickled to death because I have told y'all I don't buy Diamond Art Club full price. Don't. Hadn't never. I ain't going to. Plus, I have the Joann's app, and I have it had a coupon to where if you spent $50, you got an extra $10 off. So I didn't even pay $29 for this one when it's all said and done. Plus, I bought some Diamond Dots Freestyle beads too. Here they are. I showed them in the other video, but I got these two and had a coupon for 60% off of these. And they come in a pack of five. So, anyway, I am so excited over this one because I have been wanting it. And I gave $29.97 for it. There it is. This one is called The Head That Wears the Crown. And it's by Mark Alante. And I seen this one. Y'all know that I love my tigers, my lions, and cheetahs and cats. Y'all know that I love them. This one is a round because it has the magenta stripe on it. This one is a 20 by 20. So it is a 51 centimeter by 51 centimeter. So let's open it. Because I have been wanting this one, and I was not going to pay full price for it. I was waiting to use a half price coupon or 60% off coupon on it, and the next time I went in there, it was on clearance. So, I didn't have to use my coupon. And, here it is. Y'all know I'm all about my animals. I like my animals. Here is the warranty for Diamond Art Club. I never use these, but if you do, you can go on there if you have bead spillage, if you have anything like that. But if you seal your diamond painting, it voids the warranty. Just wanting you to know that. It voids the warranty. If you do not, I mean, if you seal your diamond paintings, I seal all of mine. So, I don't ever worry about the warranty. But it's on there if y'all do. A lot of people do. A lot of people put them behind glass. I have told y'all time and time again, I cannot put mine behind glass because grandkids are wild around my house. So, I put mine on an art canvas. And I have got to do a video on that because I keep saying I am. But y'all, it's been crazy around my house and I'm sorry. It has been crazy. Get two pieces of wax. I love Diamond Art Club's wax. I have told y'all that time and time again. Y'all probably getting tired of hearing that. Four placer. Boat. Baggies. Pen. Scrunchie. So this is just the older toolkit. Which I don't care about the toolkit. The only thing I use out of it is the baggies and the wax. That's all I use out of it. And sometimes I might use the tips. But I have got a big old thing full of tips. So, I usually mainly use the metal tips. But sometimes I do have to use the plastic ones because I don't have enough metal ones to go around. So. gives you instructions on what to do. Here it is. So pretty. This is stickers if y'all want to use them on your bottles and stuff. I don't. Or on your baggies. I just use one through whatever numbers of the containers I use. Here is the these. And if y'all had never even got a Diamond Art Club, I suggest y'all at least do one in your lifetime. That's where you can get one on clearance. I don't suggest paying full price for it. I mean, a lot of people do. And if you do, that's your business. That's fine. Go ahead. Do it. I mean, me, I'm not paying full price for one. I'm sorry, I'm not. I'm just cheap, y'all. I'm cheap. I'm just cheapskate. And I don't think it would matter if I had $1 million. I still wouldn't do it. Oh, he is gorgeous. Y'all look at him. Look at him. He is so pretty. And this is licensed art, and it is the head that wears the crown. And y'all look at this drill field. Diamond Art Club does have a nice, clear drill field. It does. This one, y'all, has 44 colors in it, and it has 3 ABs. No. 2 ABs. Has 2 ABs. Let me make sure, but I think it's 2 ABs. Yes, 2 Aurora Borealis. And if y'all don't know what an AB is, it's just a... AB gives it that northern lights effect, and plus it helps the ones by around it to shine even more too. Don't ask me how it does that, I just know that's what it does. But y'all, I was so excited to get this one because I have been wanting this one. I have. And y'all know that I am so cheap. I just can't help it. I'm just one of them. I got to get it at a deal or I'm not getting it. I'm going to write Joann's at the top of this so I'll know when I get ready to do it. But it is so pretty. But it has, like I say, 44 colors in it. So I'll have to use a 60 bottle storage, and I do have a 60 bottle storage. I have more than one, so I can kick this one up when I get it empty because I have two diamond paintings in that box right now, and I just finished one of them up, so I'll be able to get it done. But there he is, the head that wears the crown, and it is by, where is the artist at? Mark Allante, A-L-L-A-N-T-E. So, this is my deal I got at Joann's. And like I say, y'all download the Joann's app because y'all can save a lot of money using a Joann's app. And I got these on clearance, like I say. And when I can get Diamond Art Club on clearance, I always buy them if it's something that I like. Now, I have been in there. Oh, the last time I went in there, I didn't buy nothing. And they had a lot. They had Diamond Dots and they had Diamond Art Club. But it was nothing I would like. I do not buy them just because they're on clearance. I buy stuff that I like or I will do for somebody else. I do not buy them if I do not like them. I do not have nothing in my stash that I do not like. I just don't do it. If I'm going to get something, it's going to be something that I like to do. But anyway, I just wanted to get on here, hop on here and show you my the head that wears the crown Diamond Art Club that I got for $29.97 at Joann's on clearance, which is normally $44.99. That's on Diamond Art Club's website. I don't know how much it was originally on Joann's. I tried to find it and they didn't have it. But I did go to Diamond Art Club and it is $44.99. It's $45 on Diamond Art Club and I got it for $29.97. So I did get a deal on it and I was happy to get a deal on it. And that's more than 10% off. So I was happy. But anyway, I just want to say thanks for stopping by. If you like what you see, hit the like button. If you would like to be part of the Diamond Grandma family, hit that subscription button down there and become part of my family. I would love to have you. And y'all come back and see me tomorrow because I'll be here. Love y'all.